construction. Yes. Everywhere. Construction. They are working on the Pavilion du Marsan, the Pavilion of Marsan. It was the one end of the Tuileries Palace, which stretched across there, that empty space, over to the Pavilion de Flore. It was one of the oldest parts of what's now the Louvre. The Tuileries Palace, built in the 1500s, remodeled many times, but originally from then, was the home of, what's her name? What's her name? Used to be Cleopatra. Oh yes, Catherine de' Medici. Anyhow, I'm just out for a walk. Thought I'd sit down here in the middle of all this traffic. Set of four or five rooms that include a collection given to the Louvre by a French financier, the last name of Lyon, L-Y-O-N. Ah, there, I can show you the tag over there. Hélène et Victor Lyon. They gave their entire collection of painting, a collection from the 16th through the 20th century, on the condition that it would all be displayed together. And here they are, paintings, romanticism, classicism, impressionism, all these styles through the years of history. Even over here behind me, the famous Canaletto, painter of Venice, all here in one small area for you to contemplate the many different varieties and styles over several centuries of European painting. There's even a painting by Gilbert Stuart, the American, he who is famous for his portrait of George Washington. The skylights of the Grand Gallery. And at the windows of the gallery, not all the windows are open. Most of them are blocked with paintings hanging in front of them. But some of them are open. And that's only half of the Grand Gallery. The other half extends in behind that wing of the building. Anyway, these windows here are where you can stand and look out from the Grand Gallery onto this great plaza. Front of the Arch of Napoleon. And over here, the main entrance. The Louvre is open tonight. Until 9:45. In there. Maybe you can just catch a glimpse. I don't think so. Someone moving by. Just the traffic out here blocks the view. That over there, behind those people, is the entrance to the Café Marly, which is a lovely café that looks out over the plaza. I haven't been to eat there. It's a little too pricey for me, but I'd like to go. Maybe when I come back with Maria Teresa, we'll go eat there one night. I've been sitting out here just watching night come on, all the lights turn on, everything. Very lovely, very pretty. Here I am, your servant. In front of the gardens that extend behind me, and in front of the palace that stands over there. In a little while, I will be walking over there into the tunnel under the building. And then I will go home.